John, what's the next name on your list?
Bob, it's Teresa Zygnoskis. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Teresa. You glad to hear Johnny call your name?
Definitely, Bob. It's a dream come true to be here.
Is it a dream come true?
Yes, definitely. I've been wanting to come to see the show for years.
And you finally made it.
I made it.
And I'll bet you thought, gee, if I get out there, I wonder if old John will call my name.
I was hoping.
And he did.
He did.
Yeah, now do you suppose you're just going to stay down there in contestant's row, or are you going to get up here?
I'd like to get up there.
Yeah? Well, I beg your pardon?
After
Carol, she said. Well, let's bring in the next item up for bids and have a look at that.
A refrigerator freezer. A Gibson Frost-Clear refrigerator freezer with reversible doors, cantilever shell, see-through adjustable temperature meat locker, and twin glide-out crispers, plus Gibson's total energy-saving system.
First bidder on that is this Teresa right here.
$760.
$760. Deborah?
$800.
$800. Now the Teresa on the end.
$825.
$825. And Carol?
$826.
And you've all overbid. The lowest bid is $760. Erase the bids, please. Go lower than $760, Teresa.
$695.
$695, Deborah.
$700.
$700. Teresa?
$550.
$550. Carol, it's your bid.
$600.
$600. Actual retail price, $660. Winner, Carol. Carol was right. She said that Teresa wasn't going to come up here until after she did. Because here she comes. All right. Thank you. Now, Carol, I'm a hoping you win this.
A romantic cruise of the Hawaiian Islands. There's two round-trip tickets from Los Angeles to Honolulu aboard the Hawaii Express, featuring wide-body flights that provide you with food service, movies, and stereo all the way to Hawaii. From the Hawaii Express, you and your companion will begin your special adventure in Honolulu, where you'll embark on a 7-day luxury cruise of the Hawaiian Islands. You sail to the Big Island of Hawaii, the Garden Island of Kauai, and the Valley Isle of Maui. And for your traveling convenience, this handsome set of luggage. From Crown, a fashionable lightweight set of luggage from the Regal collection, styled in durable acrylic twist. Each piece designed to fulfill specific traveling needs by Crown Luggage. A prize package worth $4,380.
Hey, it looks like the shell game to me. I'd like to have you come right over here at the end of this table, if you will, please. There's a ball under one of these shells. Let's move them around just a little. Then I'm going to give you a chance to try to win a chip. The idea is to put a chip beside the shell that has the ball under it. You do that, and you're on your way to Hawaii.
Okay.
Now, John, what's the prize she can win a chip with?
Bob, it's the Hamilton Beach 14-speed blender plus with high-low switch plus 3 blend store and serve containers, fingertip speed control from Hamilton Beach Scoville.
Janice, show us the wrong price. Is the right price higher or lower than $42?
Lower.
Lower, we want to know. Wrong, yes. John, what's next?
It's Bissell's Zoom Broom, compact and lightweight for fast cleanup with removable dustpan and four-sided bumper for protecting furniture. Bissell's Zoom Broom.
What does this price tag say? Is the right price higher or lower than $39?
Lower.
Lower. Show us. You're right. You've won that sweeper and you get a chip. Now put that by one of the shells. All right, John, let's go on.
It's Black & Decker's Scrub Brusher, the cordless rechargeable scrubber with the power to get you through your worst scrubbing jobs around the house. Scrub Brusher from Black & Decker.
Here we have a price of $50. Is the right price higher or lower?
I think it's higher.
You think it's higher, and it is lower. Oh, Oh, gee, I'm getting worried. I really am. You want to go to Hawaii, don't you?
Oh, yes.
Yes, of course. John, what's the last prize?
It's Fisker's Cutlery. Finished design knives with surgically sharp stainless steel blades. Dishwasher proof, includes easy-to-use sharpener from Fisker's.
And here it says $36. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher. Show us. You're right. There you got another chip. Okay, where are you going to put that? All right, I'm going to start here. If it's here, you lose, because there's no chip by this shell.
Okay, it's not there.
No, it's not there. Good. Now, if it's here, you win.
Well, you wouldn't go there next, so it's probably not there either.
Can you believe that? Can you believe that? You've watched this show, haven't you?
Yes.
And you know I like to kind of build up,
yes.
Don't I?
Mm-hmm.
So you think it can't possibly be
right.
There.
Right.
In other words, you think it's here and you win or here and you lose.
Right.
All right, I'm going to just let you tell me. Which one do you want me to lift?
The one on the end.
Down here. Well, yeah, but if we lift that, we don't know which one. We don't know which
one. Yeah, but we know I win then.
What?
Then we know I win.
I know, but we don't know which one you've won with.
Okay.
Wouldn't it be better to lift this one or this one?
Okay, you're the boss.
No, I'm not. I'm asking you, which one do you want me to lift?
Okay, lift this one.
You lift from that? Well, that was the one I was going to lift
yeah.
in the first place. Well, then why did you stop me?
Because.
All right. It's not there. You were right. It wasn't there. Now it's really getting serious.
I can't handle it.
You can't handle it? Well, I'll do exactly as you tell me to do.
Okay, lift the last one.
If it's here, you do not win.
Right.
Wouldn't it be more fun to lift this one and see the ball?
Okay.
Did you do it? All right, let's see. You do it! There's the ball. Have fun in Hawaii. Aloha. We'll try again after these words.